Drivers behind the line, robots ready in 3, 2, 1, go!
There we go, qualification match 57. A little bit of movement on the blue side of the field. 27-83 trying to score, 23-60. Power Storm out of Indianapolis trying to do the same. Long shot from 868 about takes out the scorer's table. A shot from Power Storm almost off the top of 27-83, not quite able to score. A long ball from 21-97. Ross Pumas doesn't quite make it in for the Red Alliance. .33-01, the Patriots playing a little bit of defense on 27-83, Engineers of Tomorrow, down here on the blue side of the field. 31-80 and 21-97 trying to work together on the Red Alliance to score down on the far red side of the field. 868 might have something to say about it. .33-60 Power Storm on the blue side, able to score a ball for the Blue Alliance, but 31-80, able to blaze of glory, able to fire right back for the Red Alliance. 33-01 on the blue side of the field, trying to play defense on two blue robots. 27-83 and 23-60 with 8:68 from midfield, taking a couple of long shots for the Blue Alliance. 27-83, even with 33-01 in their way, 27-83 able to score one for the Blue Alliance. 45 seconds to go in match 57. .33-60 Power Storm just gets in the way of 8:68. The Tech Hounds out of Carmel, Indiana, trying to score for the Blue Alliance. Looks like they're going to try and pick up the pieces, and they're able to get the ball in and score for Blue. Under 20 seconds to play in the match. Long shot from Las Pumas, 21-97. Not quite able to make it in, but 8:68 on the blue side of the field, able to score some last second points for the Blue Alliance. Under 5 seconds to play. 3, 2, 1, a last second score by the Tech Hounds gives the Blue Alliance an extra edge. That's the end of match 57.
We have a penalty on the Red Alliance team 3301. The penalty number is G30. The kicker on the robot stayed extended for more than 2 seconds. Here come your results. It's 7-0 favor for the Blue Alliance.